investigate the codex with Ray. My boy, let's investigate.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Yep. Plush.
The codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructive form.
A destructive form? Like Stapa?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
Huh.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Evo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Evo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
Of course he would.
By Evo Shandor the architect, you mean Evo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on 5th.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
So that's another chapter done. But what's cool is like all of the collectibles and our artifacts that we get end up back here. So like, you guys remember when we collected that Times Square? That's the fucking lunchbox that we scooped up. Where else is everything? I think the toaster's in the other room. That's the traffic cone we got from in front of Otis's bar. That's the fucking the tray from the hotel. That was the first artifact we collected.
Our new boss called again.
Please don't call him that. Just Peck. That's bad enough.
Peck called again.
Stay Puff.
He's not happy.
The red phone.
If you guys fire just one more unauthorized proton stream, he'll shut us down for good.
Oh, yeah? That's the fucking calendar we just scooped up? I think it's dope. Alright, let's slip and slide down. I think what we're going to do is we're going to knock out this next chapter, and then we're going to have a little lunch break. And we might do a live Q&A of sorts while we're doing it.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
Sick peck on us.
Closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's going to be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
He doesn't want you guys within 3 city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that peck guy will be at the party too.
Okay. Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a corsage.
It was the game was made in 2008-2009, one of the two.
Yes, just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay.
It really doesn't look bad if the year came out. I was saying that earlier. Alright, so we are in chapter 4? I don't think it's called... You can consider them chapters. It's like, Hotel Cedric we did, Times Square we did, Public Library we did, now we're in the History Museum. And there are 3 chapters, or 3, like, level areas, or whatever you want to call it, that we go to next. Bro!
Something wanted out of this box in a big way.
Watch out, black slime. Unchecked, you can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open door.
There's a collectible around here somewhere.
Anything wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it
It has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that deck.
Fuck me up, fam. Boop.
Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trail packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Look at this. Oh shit. Bro? Spray this shit on the ceiling, my boy. Oh my god.
Was that a possessor?
Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to.
A possessor. I don't like the sound of that. Bro? Boxes shall fear Nappy. You right.
Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Oh, Dr. Rutherford.
Bro.
Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
He went into a box.
He's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
That would be wonderful. Oh. Wonderful. Bro?
Don't let it get me.
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Bro! Bro!
Help him?
Hold him down, young blood!
This nigga, you're using your fucking proton stream on him. You told me to hose him down. It's alright, my boy. Got that possessor ghost, god damn it. Mrs. Miernick, a pragmatist with a vision, opened the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for Wayward Angels. The mission took fallen and destitute women off the mean streets and cleaned them up, gave them hope, and trained them for new careers. St. Nick's provided its desirable charges to many gentlemen's club events. Took homeless women and made them into strippers. Fraternity parties and business conventions that occurred around the city on a regular basis in return for considerable donations. Shrewd Mrs. Miernick could always spot an opportunity and knew that her customers could not afford to let word of its excesses get around. These were highly respected and upstanding men in the community after all. She told them she was willing to remain discreet for a sizable donation. Unfortunately, Mrs. Miernick failed to realize the lengths some would go to persevere their reputation, and one night a gang of Pinkertons paid a visit to St. Nick's, now Mrs. Miernick's ghost, and those of her charges has appeared in many fine establishments and hotels since 1923, but they tend to favor the Museum of Natural History. Yeah, she's a pimp. She's a lady pimp. She ran that brothel. That whorehouse. Bro, I'm about to give you the suck. Oh my god. I'm about to give you this suck, girl. Come on now. About to get you this suck.
You guys are really good.
Voila. That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell.
Yeah, we only unbuckle for level 7 entities or above.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
How's it buzzing? How's it buzzing? Buzzer was his ship.
Oh, yeah?
He'll be fine in a second. After you.
Hop in, my boys.
This place is possessed by possessors. We'd better get to Peter fast.
This place is possessed by possessors.
On our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Unbuckle? You gotta hop on board. And unbuckle with us.
Show you where to start.
Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Well, hello there.
Bro.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy. Every day's the first day.
I like how the whole goal was for us to sneak in, and we just walk right in the lobby.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately.
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckby. This is for Jock. Jock alone. We will wait for him to get home.
Security, remove these men. With excessive force.
Bro. Bro.
Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
That bitch just blew up. Nut on that motherfucker.
They got
I never got hit.
Jazz hands. This nigga gets possessed and does jazz hands.
More possessor ghosts. Kid, you know what to do.
Right. Hmm?
So you gotta slime them to get them out. This is a level in multiplayer, remember this.
Doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Rikers Island for this.
Whoa, nigga, get the fuck out. I'm saving you. Bro, can we like gang up on one ghost, please? What the fuck? Oh my god, why are there people that are just casually standing around? Bro! They all gang up on me! Can we gang up on one of them and take them down, please? Look at this. Random civilian just beat the shit out of you.
We screwed up a hornet's nest, kid. This is really
Beauty Queen Ghost. I thought it would look different. Beauty pageants and parades of all sorts have always been a big part of culture in NYC, and beauty queens have been among the city's crowning jewels. Beauty queens hate to be replaced, though, and for some, perching atop thrones and waving to the masses is the high point in life. In death, they remain desperate for attention and return to reign and be adored all over again in spectacular splendor.
Get out of here!
Bro, both these niggas are down.
They got me!
Check this out, though. Your boy has a fucking secret passageway. Oh, it's not open on this side?
Need
never mind. In a multiplayer, I know this map that connects all the way through. All three of these niggas are down. Bro.
Ooh, man.
Please don't touch me. All three of them are down right now. How? Where are they at? Get up. Bro! They actually revived each other this time. Dope. I don't know where homeboy's at, though. Where the fuck is this nigga at? Oh, he's possessed. Shit. Turned and ran right through. How was going to the gym after Canada and being sick? It's not that bad. It was kind of rough the first day, but that was it. You just shake the shit off and just keep moving. Trying to... God damn it, dude. Fuck up. There's no portals this time around. Oh my god! Can you all fucking attack? This is so annoying. Please don't hit me, thank you.
Ectoplasmic residue is by far the least affected aspect connected to the spirit.
Fucking switch.
This is among my least favorite things.
These ghosts, it's like they have so much HP.
Don't stop.
It's like they have substitutes when they possess, and they have so much HP, and it's just aggravating. Thank you. Come here. Don't possess nobody. Don't possess. Can't just shoot him. Nope. Two people have been possessed.
Hey, over here. Oh, great. I'm gonna need another ion shower.
Oh, fuck. Is that a more? Don't worry, my boy. I got you.
Oh, slimed again.
Please don't hurt me. That's all I ask. There we go. Come on. Get that hoe. Where'd she go?
Look out, above you.
Grab this hoe. Peter's been, not Peter, fucking Ray. There we go. There's another one. These bitches keep fucking possessing. Stop. Just get out and stay out. Bro. I get hit again, I'm going down.
I hate getting slime.
It's fucking stuck and possessed. Why can't I switch back? Whatever. I'm on this now. Fucking that hoe up. Where are you going? Come here. Where'd that hoe go? In the trap we go. There's another person over there. Why am I out already? Get in the fucking trap, dude. Thank you. Actually, wait. I think there's a collectible over here. I just remembered. No, there's not. Never mind. I don't know why I thought it was there. I swear there was something hidden back there. What? No, there shouldn't be a whole mess of them. There should be one left. I've trapped so many of them. There should be just one left. Fucking change. Come on now. Do not let her. Come on, dude.
This is among my least favorite
sentences. Fuck that hoe up. Fuck that hoe up. Get in the fucking trap. Yes, please. Yes, please. Stop fighting it. Stop fighting it. There we fucking go. That's what I'm talking about. Swag, nigga. Swag. Bro? Who the fuck this fat nigga?
Alright, you guys go after Alyssa.
I didn't get my trap.
I'll get the security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
Get my trap. Trap's gone. JK, trapped right there. The chairman. So this is the boss of the museum. Class 7. Oh! It is a deity, a supreme being. You all know what class 7 means. That means we unbuckling this shit right here, my niggas. We unbuckling for this boy right here. Shandor and his cult made many powerful connections, perhaps none more so than the NYC's most powerful business leaders and powerful brokers. Shandor used his dark abilities to help each of them in some state of their careers, and they were indebted to him. They came together publicly as trustees of the National History Museum and privately misused their influence to help Shandor implement and maintain his mandala throughout the city. When they died, each of them returned as guardians to the mandala, and the Natural History Museum in particular. Their closeness to Shandor's evil regenerated them with ectoplasmic entities. The chairman, formerly Cornelius Wellesley, chairman of the International Steel, wielded the most power when alive, and likewise the most powerful in death, becoming one of Shandor's mightiest servants. Oh shit. The fuck is this? Possessed statue. Possessor ghosts can also possess and take control of some statuary and mannequins and are thus often encountered in a wide variety of museums as well as in far more clothing stores than one would reasonably expect. Fortunately, possessing an inanimate, non-living object like a mannequin or a statue binds the possessing spirit to that object. Not only is the ghost unable to leave, but it is also destructive when the possessed object is destroyed. You know what we need to do? We need to check. We got 28k. We're going to get this boson supercharge. So we're done with Blastream. We're done with boson. We got slime blower and the stasis as well as these two. Let's get, should we get the PKE meter scan, improvement, recharge booster. Let's get it just to knock it out. Just to knock it out. So we have two stasis. One, two, three, four. Two stasis and let's get the slime blower. Force increase. Boom. So we have three slime and two stasis left to get. That's 9, 15, plus 8 is 23, that's 28, 32k. Oh, blast these bulls? Well, I can blast the nigga. I can, come here, come. Winston, my boy, I got you, big dog. Blown away. We are tearing through these niggas. I just want to make sure I don't miss out on any items. My boys. Hello. We can already afford another upgrade. Fucking these niggas up.
That was nowhere near fatal.
See, the relics on this level are kind of hard because it's a museum. Like, everything looks like it's where it should belong. Knock, knock.
Let's make some noise.
Knock, knock. You about to get shell-shocked.
Hurry up before they get away.
Hey, big dogs. I don't care. I fucking love this. Take it to the bridge.
What are you guys doing down there? You were funny, Joe. More getting to the security camera.
Let's go, big dog. I just want to miss the collectibles.
Peter!
That nigga is up there.
Oh my god.
Oh, he got away.
Get up, bruh. Get up, bruh. Wait, what the fuck is that? Flying skull. Flying skull. Huh. Don't know shit about it. It's just a flying skull. Winston, my boy, if you don't get the fuck up. Start blasting these niggas. Bro! Nappy, if you don't get your ass up. Can we go in the glowing temple? I want to go in the glowing temple. Update! You cannot go in the glowing temple. They just do not care. Let your fucking teammates stay down. Bro, there are so many of them. And they move so fast. This is like worse than the books. Bro, how am I supposed to... Yeah, do that. Everyone run at me in a single file line. These niggas are actually stasising the skulls.
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the big 10-4.
You been in the chat since we started there? Well, thank you, my boy. Glad you're enjoying the stream. Bitch. Go, my boy. Nothing here. Jesus, the roof is gone. Oh, it's glass, but still. Bro. Yo, I'm telling you, this shit, since we got the upgrade for this, this is the best gun in our arsenal. I don't care. The proton stream is dope, but this is the best gun in our arsenal. It just blows nigga away. It picks them apart. I think the better word is shred. It really shreds them.
Hittites, Mennonites, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up. You know, around the office.
Around the office. Are we stuck here? Can we open?
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute. Oh, we're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Stay away from any possessions. Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stans, please?
I think I got possessed instantly.
Okay, I shook off that possessor.
Oh, that was quick.
Security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
Bro. I don't like the look of this.
You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns.
You right? There has to be whatchamacallit here. Fucking artifact. We haven't gotten a single artifact since we came in here. Bro? Shit. Cursed Musket of C. Starkey. Circa 1868, Confederate artillery gunner Cecil Starkey deserted his post in the midst of a bloody battle that wiped out his platoon. The last surviving men in his platoon cursed Starkey with his dying breath. The cannon you desecrated will yet find ye. Starkey was killed years later in a hunting accident where witnesses claimed he somehow fired a 12-pounder cannon shot from his rifle. The shot allegedly bounced from the tree to tree until returning to his terrified owner, Cecil Starkey. Check your boy out. I'm trying to get the fuck up out.
A Gatling gun capable of firing 600 rounds.
Okay.
Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can.
No, the door is slammed, bro.
I didn't really think we could do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
Nathan's in the chat. What's poppin' with you, young Nathanielson Bergerson? Bro?
I'm getting heavy interference.
Bro? Wait, I gotta.
Couldn't have been the American Revolutionary.
Union Ghost. Haha. A local Civil War unit, the New York 87th Thurbolds Wrong Ways, got lost on the way to battle, wandered in circles in the coldest winter in East Coast history, and eventually died of exposure only 30 miles from home. They now haunt the city looking for a battle. In the museum, it seems they found it.
War, could it?
Bro, that's disappointing. Do we get Confederate ghosts, too?
Even the war on drugs. It just had to be this.
Confederate ghost. Haha, these ghosts fighting for Poindexter's partisan rangers were so dedicated and focused during their battle that when it ended with their deaths, they failed to realize it. Trained to unerringly follow their regimental banner, when that tattered battle flag made its way into the museum's collection, so did they. Unfortunately, they were encountered other ghosts loyal to the Union, and the resulting fight has raged ever since. Poindexter's partisan rangers eventually believe that the South will rise again, even if it takes them more than a lifetime. Dumbasses. Even as ghosts, you're stupid as shit. Alright, buddy. You're a Union soldier, and I'm down for that, but you got to go in the hole! Let's go, my boy. They're actually fighting each other. That's dope, though. No, nigga. What? I lost the ghost I was fighting. Come, come.
Look out above you.
Bro. Bro. Come here. Come here. Stop fighting me. There we go. Slam dunk that hoe. Come here, my boy. Yo, that does so much damage. I absolutely love that. It does so much damage. It's great. Down we go. Down we go. You hear the horses, but I don't see them. That boson. You guys see that long-range boson snipe? I know y'all saw that. In the trap we go, my boy. In the trap you go, my boy. Nobody messes with the kid. Take all that. Take all that. Come on, we gotta reload. Take all that. We don't move the trap. We don't move the trap. We wrangle them ghosts over here to us. Peter, how are you dead? How are you dead? How? Get the fuck up, my boy. Bro! He went from being fucking, whatchamacallit, knocked out to just eat my ass. I told you, we don't move the trap. Once the trap goes down, I'm dragging your ass to it, my boy. I'm dragging your ass to it. See, anybody can just scoop you up and move the trap and keep it moving. Hell no. I'm slamming you across the room, wrangling your bitch ass, and putting you in this motherfucking trap. Get down. Get down on it. Come on, get down. Get down on it. Everybody now. We got one ghost left. Point him out. Point him out. Point him out. Point him out. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. In the trap you go, my boy. Yada. Look at that.
Yeah, they took some casualties.
That was 13K on its own. Wild. Wild. I actually do want to check and see. We got 20 grand. I know that won't get us everything, but I want to buy some shit. 4 grand. Gone. Slime tether duration boost. Reduce slime consumption. And slime tether cost reduction. So all the slime shit we have. We own everything except for the stasis upgrades, I'm pretty sure. Yes. So all we're missing is the stasis stream amplifier and the stasis stream heat reduction. And it's only 15 grand. And we're currently rocking with 3 grand. So we need another 12 grand and we're good to go.